Hi friends. This case is about business. Chase Shipping. Chase Shipping Company was formed when the T2 oil tanker that had been purchased by William Chase in order to carry the fuel to the US forces was converted into a freighter. Over the period of 18 years, the management of the company had expanded the business operations and the company had around 6 freighters, and a profit before tax of around $520,000 was generated by the company. Mainly cargo was shipped from United States to Egypt and Syria and to also other Midwestern nations. Thanks for watching this video.